I'm Maddie.
And my name is Riley.
And we're the co-presidents of Sláinte.
I'm a senior in the Cabelli School of Business studying accounting. Around campus, I'm also involved in Smart Woman Securities and Beta Alpha Psi. I danced competitively for 12 years in the New England region.
I'm an incoming senior at Fordham University, majoring in business administration and concentrating in entrepreneurship and finance with a minor in history. On campus, I'm also an RA, a tour guide. I work at the Office of Student Involvement, and I'm the vice president of Cabelli. As for dance background, I've been dancing since I was 4 at a school called Lyons Academy of Irish Dance in the Western region. And please continue watching to learn more about our club and what we do on campus. Sláinte, Fordham Irish Dance, was founded in 2014 and has been around for about 6 years now. The team is comprised of a number of students who wanted to continue Irish dancing in college. And we perform both hard shoe and soft shoe numbers all throughout campus, all throughout the year, and try to bring Irish dancing to the community wherever we go. In addition to that, our team is comprised of a number of different types of dancers. Some dancers started when they were little and have continued dancing up until this day. Sláinte is a really great way to bring together a number of backgrounds as our dancers span from all over the country and sometimes from other places in the world. On campus, we perform all throughout the year for a number of different events, such as parents' weekends, a cappella concerts, and sometimes at the Jesuit residence across the street for the priests that are residing there.
We host our annual event in March. It's called Irish Night. It is widely attended by our family and friends, and it is always so popular around campus. We dance to a variety of music, such as more traditional Irish music to more pop contemporary music. We take choreography inspiration from River Dance and Lord of the Dance, but we also choreograph our own routines. It is always so much fun, and we are looking forward to Irish Night 2021.
If you're interested in joining the team, Sláinte usually has auditions the second and third weeks of September. We bring the whole team together and teach both old and new members a treble reel step, which you'll perform as a group. Then, we typically ask the new members to perform a soft shoe and a hard shoe step of their choosing. The audition process is to help us gauge your level of experience, but we're really looking for anyone who has Irish dance experience to join the team. It's a very easy process, and we're excited to get to know all the new freshmen that are looking to join.
Now you'll hear a little from our members.
Hi, my name is Brianna, and I'm a sophomore majoring in physics. I've been Irish dancing for 14 years, and I still compete in the Mid-Atlantic region. This year I'll be the treasurer of Sláinte, and my favorite parts about Sláinte are the amazing people I've met and being able to still dance when I can't be home in my studio.
Hi, my name is Ashlyn, and I'm a senior visual arts major with a minor in new media and digital design. I danced for about 7 years in the New England region, and my favorite part about Sláinte is learning all of our new dances during our practices.
Hello, I'm Mackenzie Crenna, and I will be a junior this year. And I've been Irish dancing with the Stilson School of Irish Dance for 15 years, and I'm from Maine. And I would say my favorite part about Sláinte would have to be Irish Night, because it's a really cool event that we put on, and it's a way for us to share all of our hard work and talent with our friends and family.
My name is Katie, and I'm the events coordinator this year for Sláinte. I'm a sophomore in the Cabelli School of Business, majoring in accounting. I competed in the New England region for 13 years. My favorite parts about Sláinte are the friendships that I've made and being able to continue Irish dancing throughout college.
Hi, my name is Mary and I am a junior economics major. I have danced for 10 years in the Mid-Atlantic region, and my favorite part about Sláinte is being able to continue to do something I love in college, which is Irish dance.
My name is Elizabeth Vernon, and I'm a junior in the Cabelli School of Business, studying business administration with a concentration in management. I was a competitive dancer in the Mid-Atlantic region for about 15 years, and my favorite part about Sláinte is meeting people who have experienced Irish dance from all across the nation and all different regions, and actually understand Irish dance terminology like fesh and aráochtas.
As you can see from our members, we are all very passionate about Sláinte. As a member, you can choose how involved you'd like to be with the team, whether that's choosing which performances to participate in or choosing to be a part of the choreography team.
Even if you don't Irish dance, be sure to come and watch us perform next year on campus. Also, follow us on social media at Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter at SlaunchaFID. We look forward to seeing everybody next year and are excited for the things to come.
Sláinte!